In a saucepan, combine 1 cup of water, 1/2 cup of unsalted butter, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and a pinch of salt. Bring it to a boil, then remove from heat and stir in 1 cup of all-purpose flour. Transfer the dough to a piping bag with a star-shaped nozzle. Heat vegetable oil in a deep pan. Pipe strips of dough into the hot oil, cutting them with scissors. Fry until golden brown, then remove and drain on paper towels. For the chocolate sauce, melt 6 ounces of dark chocolate and 1/2 cup of heavy cream in a heat-proof bowl over simmering water. Stir until smooth. Serve the churros warm, dusted with sugar, and with the chocolate sauce for dipping.